My name is Craig, and I'm a senior at Interlochen Arts Academy, and I'm studying clarinet performance. I'm also studying ecology at Interlochen.
You can see where the O layer is, and then this is called the A layer.
One of our goals this year is to promote biodiversity in the forest surrounding Interlochen. It seems kind of counterintuitive to be cutting down trees to promote tree growth, but what we're really doing is cutting down trees that are all the same age and planting new trees so that in the future there'll be more biodiversity. This winter, we also brought out horses to drag out individual trees, and that causes less damage to the ground and the surrounding trees than using power equipment.
They do a good job, you know, the horses does a wonderful job in the woods. And plus the driver's got to drive them, of course, but the horses does a good job. We're less damaged. The only thing when we leave, they got a pile of horse manure or the skid marks from the logs getting on the trails. But other than that, you don't see any damage. When we leave, you don't see any damage on trees.
So now that it's spring and the weather is warming up, we are planting new trees in the coops that we created during the winter. So we're trying to restore the forest by increasing the biodiversity and also the age diversity of the trees by planting new trees. This project makes me feel like I'm part of a bigger thing, and especially since it'll be here long after I'm gone.